Okay, we're gonna make a muffin in a minute and a half. We're gonna add 1/4 cup of ground flaxseed meal, 1/2 teaspoon of baking powder, 1/2 teaspoon of molasses, 1/2 teaspoon of cinnamon, 1 egg, 1 teaspoon of olive oil, and 8 frozen raspberries, which I've done. We're gonna mix it up in a glass, put it in the microwave for a minute and a half, and that's it. Okay, it's mixed up, let's do it. That's it, minute and a half. Looks kind of cool. We'll let it cool and then we'll invert it into a plate. Okay, this is the minute and a half muffin. I'm gonna try to invert it now. Let's see. And there it is, it's our minute and a half muffin. Let it cool and then we'll try it. We'll get back to y'all. That's our raspberry molasses minute and a half muffin.